Even though the weather doesn't change that much from season to season here in South Florida, that doesn't mean we can't decorate our home for fall. So on today's Room for Improvement, we're giving this front porch a harvest touch, getting it ready for the holidays ahead. A rustic bench like this one creates a nice welcoming environment for your guests. In fall decor, you want to use as many natural textures as possible because it does remind us of the outdoors. So this reed fencing for only $20 is going to be the perfect backdrop right here in front of the window. This is actually a fencing material you find in the garden section at your local home improvement store. It's pretty sturdy, so it does stand up on its own, which I like. Of course, we have to use pumpkins when decorating for the fall season, but I'm gonna use it in a very different way. I'm actually gonna turn them into a topiary by stacking up three different sizes this way and simply attaching them together with a wood dowel. So first, let's drill a hole in the very center of the base. For the middle one, we drill a hole in the bottom and also on the top. And now we finish with a smaller one on top. Yay, we have our pumpkin topiaries. And the final touch is to place our topiary on a metal urn like this one. And of course you can decorate it with fall leaves or even sunflowers. Remember, it's almost like decorating a cake in between each layer. I love it. Bales of hay like this one are a must because they give you a lot of visual impact. Now you can shop for these at craft stores for around $10 for a size like this one if it's on sale. But for the same price, $10, you can actually buy the real thing at a horse feed supply store. Perfect. You can't have a scarecrow without a crow. Nothing says fall has arrived like yellow garden mums. Remember that plants are a great way to incorporate the colors of the season as part of your curb appeal. This is the real thing. And the finishing touch is a grapevine wreath that really ties all the decor together. Just like we decorate the inside of our homes for the different holidays, it's always nice to set the stage and begin with the outside. The best part about fall decor is it takes you through Halloween and even Thanksgiving, so you get a lot more use from it. All we need now is cooler weather, right? Until next time, I'm Martin Amato for 7 News.